Here we have the last eight. On the left is Pat Jennings, and on the right, Harry Boteler. Not Boteler, Stan. Hang on. That's not Pat Jennings on the left. That's Chris Lawrence on the left. Chris Lawrence versus Harry Boteler.
Ready, play. Oh, be ready. You've got caught on the way. Hold on. Ready, play. That's better. And that's too short. Hold on.
And at the break, Harry Boteler leads Chris Lawrence 8-2.
Go! Yeah, it's on the set.
Ready, bet.
Yeah!
You're dropping the saber too much as well. If you're going to do something, the blade needs to be up.
Alright, Boteler defeats Chris Lawrence in the last eight, 15-9.